fed up with this small town talk. Guess I have to face the truth right now.